This is the story of Andromeda the constellation. It was just a normal day, and Andromeda was with her parents, King Cephas and Queen Cassiopeia. The nymphs had complained to the goddess of sea named Poseidon, and Poseidon sent a sea monster to destroy King Cephas and threatened Queen Cassiopeia. Andromeda was chained to a rock, and if she would have been left with Perseus, with the monster, if Perseus did not come and save her. That is the story of Andromeda.